Hello, and welcome to Skyrim from
the Khajiit's point of view.
You, you're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
I think it was more a case of crawling across the border. You
could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there.
We
shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
Why don't I have any arms? Where are they?
You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you...
I've never heard of them.
Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No. This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should leave home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Yeah, what he said.
Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Divines, please help me.
You're not gonna get away from this dude just because you're praying.
General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him.
He is.
Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
A nice place, dude. I can see why you enjoy living here, or enjoy being here with someone. You know.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Yes.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the clock when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
Bet we'll never see him again.
Rebel. You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait.
I do.
You there.
Step I wanna forward. Run. Please let me run. Oh god.
Who are you?
Why, Hadvar, I'm you.
You
if you were a female cat.
Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By all...
Hang on a minute here.
I'm sorry.
The Imperial's all about the list. Fuck about the list.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
Fuck you, captain. I may have noticed there's some mods happening here, namely better looking faces and cloaks.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
This guy's definitely a braver man than me.
My ancestors.
Mainly because I'm a woman.
You say
that I wouldn't do that. That just looks suicidal. Oh no.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
Even as Khajiit don't do that shit.
Was in life.
Next, the cat!
Tooth you?
Here it is again.
He's still bleeding.
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Can it be him? Please, no. 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 Hi, I like your mask. Hey. Don't touch me. Get off the paws. Get off the fur. Not the fur. There's blood. Oh no, there's blood on the axe. Gonna get fucking aged. Oh, and there's a dragon. Wait, there's a dragon? Why is there a dragon? I just caused meteor rain. The fuck Final Fantasy shit's going on right now. Why are you casting meteor rain? Ow, my head. Ah, ow. Ah, run. I can't run. I am running. Aha. I'm.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm with him. You follow. Oh, you go. I'll follow. I'm a cat. I follow.
This way, friend. Move.
Ah! Fuck. Hey, are you gonna eat that?
Sitting in on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going. Go.
Run!
Everyone get back!
Dragon!
Still alive, prisoner?
Yes.
Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
I do want to stay that way. Yes, please. Yes, please.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you,
Hedvar. Hedvar is it? Okay, Hedvar, I'm with you. Let's go. Could you...
Close to the wall!
I'm staying close. Could you, Which wall? That wall. Oh, crap. I have a sneaky cat. He does not see me. We're running. Okay, I can follow this one. Hey, this Hedvar, this may be a bad time. But any chance that you could, you know, cut these ropes that are holding my claws together, please. Kinda be here doing stuff. Oh! I got him! I don't got him! Oh, hello. What? Yes, I'm coming. Oh, no, I want to go with Hedvar. Hedvar, he's the good guy, right?
Quick, I can cut you loose inside the keep.
Yes. Oh, thank you, Hedva.
Looks like we're the only ones.
Oh.
Was that really a dragon?
Bring us. I mean, it definitely wasn't a fucking pigeon now, was it, Hedva?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Yes, please.
There you go.
Thank
Take
you.
Look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these burns. You better get some gear.
Get some swinging action in. Nice. Ah, stamina's low. I really should not have eaten all that shit. One of these chests. Look around. Anything of interest here? Nope. So I may have shown Hedvath my appreciation by showing him what these claws can do. they can do quite a bit as it turns out. You give me enough time to really show you the features. So what's
storm cloaks.
Hello?
Someone there? You won't take us alive!
I don't want to take you alive, I want to skin you! Ooh, yeah, I missed! Yes! I like this. So my playthrough for this is going to be a... like, heavy with light armor sort of dude. Gee, obviously. So, sneaking around. Oh, it's Gungeon. I thought this was my friend. But it turns out it's not Hedva. It's good news, my friend, he did not die. But Hedva must run! Ah! Hedva, we cannot go this way, it is unstable!
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen.
Get him! Khajiit is not ready for this! Ah, Hedva, you are shooting at me! Khajiit will show you how to properly use the weapons. I have missed. Did not miss that time! Hedva, you seem to know this place extremely well. Khajiit thanks you. Show me where juices. Basket. Stole the basket. Basket. I am ready now. Yes. I am finished. Sounds like we have someone to play with. Bonk!
You fellows happened along just in time.
We did?
The boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been containing their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over...
Hey, dead buddy, and coin!
Do you hear me? I said the king.
You shall steal this coin. How do the lockpicks work? Ah, broken it! Khajiit is bad. Khajiit is good. Three claws for the sheep. Let me practice. Oh, no. This is a good location.
Oh, my things. Please.
Oh, thank you.
Let's go.
Let us be going head far.
There's no way out of that.
Run your fat off. We have places to be.
Where Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Hey, get stop. There's lots of people. Stop. Oh, they know we're here now. You've ruined it. Get out of here. I'm swinging my hammer. My sledgehammer. Oh, won't you call my name? Sledgehammer. Oh, I know the perfect thing for this. My grandfather, he taught me a spell that seems to work very well. Once you are cooked, I shall eat you. You shall be my little fishy. Little fishy. A rage weapon form. I like you. Well, I liked you. You're dead now. Kiji cannot like you anymore.
See where this goes.
Yes, let us see. What is fire? Carry the torch. I cannot carry the torch.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Are you sure we are safe here, Heather?
We better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Yeah, but can we find a way out? Is there a way out from this cave? And what is up here? This is back to where we were before! I understand. Ooh, a dead body. Money, because you like some money. I'm following. Don't worry, if I ever lose you, I'll look behind the fridge. More money! Khajiit, he loves this cage. Cave. Are those giant spiders? I do not like these giant spiders. Khajiit will try. Khajiit is not good at this. Hedvar, I got one, Hedvar. Did you see that? Hedvar, stay still, I'm going to try again. Khajiit is missed. He got another one? Oh, moving target, Hedvar. Khajiit is getting good at this. Khajiit is scared of spiders. No. This is my spiting commandment. A helmet. I can use a helmet. Whiskey?
Hold up.
Then a bear! She knows. She knows. It knows. They know. Hedvar, help! Oh. Thank you, Hedvar. My grandfather's spell is not quite strong enough. There's a lot of things. Edvard, these skeletons, they seem like they do not want us to be here.
This looks like the way out.
Different looks like our way out. Why is it so bright?
Wait.
I hear something. I see something! Edvard, this is not good. That file really, really is not good.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
I agree with you for this one, Advar.
My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Why is it a good idea that we split up again? I'm going to see you at this Riverwood, as it were. That's what you called it, Riverwood?
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Do you really believe that I would be good at the Imperial? Oh, if my grandfather could see me, he dreamed of me becoming something. But he said I never would because I am from elsewhere. And we do not have the Imperials in elsewhere. I will see you at Riverwood, Hadvar. I will talk to you then.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
It looks very nice, but first I must go and talk to these stones. Magical stones, I hear. We have them in elsewhere. And they do stuff. We have warrior, mage, and a thief. What should we do? Combat skills. Let's make ourselves stronger. Oh, you're coming this way. Okay. Oh, I will see you. You're coming to talk to me.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Warrior, good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on you.
I will see you there, Hadvar. And I will see all of you next time. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon. And Terrarium.